planes are in the top box, laying extremely heavy, but I can see why. I mean, from brood nest, pretty much every frame, in the bottom there's only 8 frames, but pretty much all 8 frames look just like this. They've got larvae almost all the way extending out to the edges, and really nice brood, so both hives are going to be extremely strong. I'm going to probably have to put another box out here and potentially a queen excluder at some point. Very, very strong brood. Very happy with production at this point.